Your name is not Pocahontas.
Peggy Flanagan, a rising star in the DFL and a vocal member of the White Earth Ojibwe Nation.
The Native people are often in the way.
A progressive liberal in the legislature who also sings.
What so proudly we hailed.
On the gridiron or the House chamber.
Purple rain, purple rain.
Flanagan can add a new title, running mate, for Congressman Tim Walz in his quest to win the DFL nomination for governor.
It does bring electoral balance to his ticket, and he's probably looking for added momentum at this point, which this gives him.
Walz is a rural moderate Democrat, and Flanagan is from the metro.
She definitely adds excitement from the DFL base. She is liberal herself and has a lot of strong DFL connections from her experience as a legislator on the school board with Wellstone Action, the Children's Defense Fund.
Peggy Flanagan.
She was elected to the Minneapolis School Board at age 25. Now she's 38 and lives in St. Louis Park with husband Tim and daughter Siobhan.
So by selecting a running mate so early, Flanagan can be a surrogate for Walz while he's in Washington, D.C., representing the 1st District, voting on the House floor, doing all of his congressional duties.
That's Catherine Pearson from the University of Minnesota. We asked her why he would do this, why Walz would name a running mate 8 months before the DFL convention. She said part of it is because he's in Washington working in Congress, and another part is that this is such a competitive race, so many viable Democrats running right now, and just there's this invisible race going on behind the scenes to get delegates for the nomination, and that's the reason he probably moved when he did. Back to you, Randy.
All right. Thank you, John.